Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Takira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Pokemon Black Nuzlocke. Oh god, I was about not to say it. So, I have been grinding a little, and all my Pokemon is now at level 15, so we can just take a quick look at them. First off, we have Jack the Oswat. and it has Tackle Tail Whip, Water Gun, and Water Spot. It didn't learn that much. Since last time, so, and then we have Batman the Perlin, and it has Scratch, Fierce Whips, Assist, and Sand Attack. And last we have Timon the Patrat, with Tackle, Leer, Bite, and Bite. So, not that much change actually, didn't learn that many attacks. So, and while I was grinding, I found this guy over here. So, Pokemon can be found in dark places too. That's where a Dust Ball can do the trick. Here's one for you. Thank you! These balls are my favorite Pokeballs in this game because mostly when I played the game before on my DS and stuff like that, I mostly played at the evening or night time because Dust Balls are so effective to catch Pokemon at that time. Also in cage. But because of I'm doing a Let's Play now, the time when I have to play it is mostly not in the night time, so. But yeah, as I said, I have been grinding and I am ready to take on the next gym. Yeah, next and next. The first gym, actually. Yes, you. I am a gym leader of this town. You are? Right. You want to challenge the gym? In that case, what was the first Pokemon you choose? Oswald. I see. That's weak against grass type Pokemon. I think you need to prepare to face that type. For example, try training your Pokemon in the Dream Yard. Please excuse me. The Dream Yard? Oh, right. The place over here. I actually haven't been here yet, so I think I will do that, and then I will take on the gym. We are training here. Now let's train Pokemon together. Okay, you want to fight me, man? Come at me, brah! Oh, she has a Perlin. Level 8, okay, I'm a little overpowered. I should have known there was trainers here, then I would have taken them on instead. Why am I using Water Spot? That's stupid of me. Okay, anyways. Water Gun, please. That's much better. Another Pillin. But the question of the day, I didn't really get any answers last time, so I can't show off some of them this time. Sorry. But I do hope that people are enjoying my videos. Actually, I got an answer to the question the week before this video about the... Now I'm confusing myself, I think. Let's see. Okay, God, I can't remember things like now. But yeah, our first question was favorite Pokemon, next question, favorite type. What do I have else? I have to check up something. Un momento. Alright, and last time we had favorite Pokemon gym leaders. And I didn't get any answers to that at all, so... But the week before that, I had the favorite type, and I actually got an answer to that. Just a little too late to get into a video, sorry to the person that suggested that. Or not suggested, but came up with the answer for the question of the video. But Yeah, I think I will just, for the sake of it, I still want to know what your favorite trainers are, so I will take the same question one more time, and hopefully some of you will come with some suggestions. Yes. Pantsier, yay, I got a Pantsier. Pantsier. What should we name it? I wasn't waiting to get a Pokemon right now. It shall be called. It's a male. So, what would be a good name for it? Well, I can't spell. I really have no idea for a name. It shall be called. Think. What about? Yeah, just coming up with names right now. PyCon. I have no idea why, actually. If you have many types of Pokemon, sometimes it will work out no matter what kind of Pokemon you have to face. Okay, so let's take a look at PyCon. Level 10. So, PyCon is modest nature, which means it has a special attack but lower normal attack. It has Scratch, Leo Lick, and Incinerate. What does Incinerate do? It's a fire attack, okay. So I will take, for the sake of it, switch and take PyCon in lead first off so I can get it some training. And also, there's an item there, X Defend. I never use those items, really. I don't know if I should do it, but I don't see any need for it. Okay, so, but there's nothing else in the Dream Forest for now because I don't have the ability to cut things. So I will just heal up. I didn't take that much damage though, but better safe than sorry. Because nice luck. And thank you. So, but yeah, as of the question of the video, I will take the same as last time. So, hopefully, some of you will answer the question for next time. And yeah, as I said last time, also, my favorite gym leaders are. I was talking here? Okay.
Hello, I'm Claire, Clyde. I'm the guide for trainers challenging the Pokemon Gym. We appreciate your challenge in the gym. Take this to commemorate the occasion.
Yay, I got fresh water.
Now I can get into Saffron City.
Oh, really? Okay, so what do we have to say? Welcome. We are very proud of our menu, which we adjust to suit each trainer. Okay. Oh, it has to match the floor. I was thinking, why can't I get in? So, you want to play with me?
bring it on. Welcome to Stadium Gym. Care for a taste of battle, I serve up the first course. So you have a little bit. Pup. Lily Pip. Lily Pup. So you are my first. Incinerate. It sounds so evil when you say it like that, actually. But it doesn't do that much damage. Lick. I can't remember what Lick does. But it doesn't affect Lillipup, apparently. Oh, Lillipup, isn't that. That time? I'm not sure. Scratch? Okay, that doesn't do anything else. Pokemon. Holy fuck. I really should have trained my PyCon. I'll do that for next few rounds here. At least I have a stronger Pokemon out now. If I don't screw up. And almost done. How you shall not defeat me. I am too strong for you. So let's see. Tackle. And down to go. Thank you. And now I think I'll go back to the Pokemon Center and heal up. Because, holy fuck. PyCon, why are you not stronger? But yeah, as I said, I will keep the same question after today. Of the video, so you can answer it, and hopefully I can showcase some of your answers next time. And again, as last time, also if you have any suggestion what you want me to talk about in the videos, please leave a comment down below about that. Also, because I kind of have no idea what to talk about when I play this game. Nope. I will think this one, of course, would. Best guess. Okay, so last one must be fire. So let's see. The specialty of Strachan's gym, the full course trainer deluxe. I'm your second course. Okay, thank you. You are challenged by Waitress Tia. Waitress Tia sent out Pat Rat. Okay, can you at least defeat that one? Incinerated. Well, you really don't do that much damage, do you? Scratch? Okay. Okay, I think I will switch out because I don't like that what you're doing. Actually, I have no idea what you're doing. but maybe I can cool it down and kill it. A good idea that I didn't attack it, I remember that attack now. I have lost a Pokemon to that before. Not in this playthrough, but for those of you who follows Momo and me when we play the Nuzlocke on her channel every Saturday, actually I lost a Pokemon to that same attack because it's... I kind of forgot what it did. But the more you attack, then it will give back that same amount of damage plus something in one attack, and that's kind of scary. So Jack leveled up to level 16, yay! Isn't level 16 the level that it wants? No, it's level 18. I will be back in a moment, trainers. I just have to go to the Pokemon Center again. Because I don't want to lose anything here.
And also, as I said, I have been training since last time. As you saw, I was level 15 with all my Pokemon. If you want me to record the training, the making the montage in the beginning of my videos instead of just me doing it before the episodes, then please tell me, because I don't want to put them in if you don't want to watch them. Welcome to the Strange City Pokemon Gym. I'm Chili. I light things up with fire type Pokemon. I am water type specialist, and my name is Chris. Pleased to make your acquaintance. And my name is Cillian. I like grass type Pokemon. You see, as for why the three of us are all here is, well, oh, enough. Listen up. The three of us will decide whom you'll battle. It'll be based on the type of the first Pokemon you choose. That is indeed the case. And the partner you first choose was water type, it seems. Nothing personally. No hard feelings. Me and my grass type Pokemon will you're gonna battle. Come that way. I want to battle you. Oh man, I was all fired up to... How exceedingly lucky of you that you do not have to face me. I have a feeling that I will lose something. So, if you're okay with me, I'll, put everything I got into being, you know, your opponent. So, let's do this. You're challenged by a leader, Cillian. I really hate C sounds. Okay, so... Screw this! Go, Jack! I really love that he said my grass type Pokemon, and the first he sent out is a normal type. Woke up. And... It attacks got stronger. Good thing I changed. So, let's see... Cool down, please! Okay, it will go down pretty quick if it does nothing else than that. Let's see, what a gun. And it's down. Pansage. Could it be? Could I have only one Pokemon left? Yeah, you only have one. God, it's strong. Okay, it's not a good idea to have out my water type Pokemon at the moment. Pokemon switch out with Timon. Because if he uses grass type attack after he rolls his attack, then I'm screwed. Stop setting up your attack, man. I don't like that. Bite it. Stop raising your attack. I really hope that it... Wine Whip. God, it does a lot of damage. Okay, it didn't take half of my health, so I should be... You just didn't do that. Please survive. Holy fuck. That was too close to comfort. It's all over. Yep, I defeated you. Holy fuck! Never close. What a surprise. You are very strong. Seems like not even Jillian just could beat you. And I got my first patch. Yay! Takira received the trial badge from Ceylon. Gym badge is a proof of a trainer's abilities. If you have one badge, Pokemon including trade Pokemon up to level 20 will obey you without question. We also want you to have this. Work up. If you use walk up. I think it's an O. Walk up? The Pokemon's attack and special attack goes up. By the way, TMs can be used as many times as you want. Yay! I have my first badge. I'm out of here. Goodbye. Okay, who wants to talk to me? Hey there, I'm Fennel. Professor Juniper asked me to give you something. Please follow me. Okay. You're going to meet all of the Pokemon in your region, am I right? Oh, the stairs are right here. I couldn't read that at all. My room is upstairs here. Come on, go upstairs. So like I said, I'm Fennel. And as you can see, I'm a scientist. In fact, the subject I'm researching is trainers. Professor Juniper is my friend from college. She asked me to help you guys. So, I'll give you something to help you. This is a hidden machine for you. I got cut. Just don't cut myself. There are some moves that a Pokemon can use even when it is not fighting. With this hidden machine, you can teach your Pokemon a move called Cut. It can cut down a small tree, and you can use the hidden machine as many times as you want. Like a TM. Isn't that great? But it's difficult to make a Pokemon forget a hidden move once it's learned it. And it's like to ask you a favor too. There's a place called the Dream Yard on the outskirts of Stratian City. I like some of the dream mist that a Pokemon they called Muna gives off. With that, I'll be able to use GameSync to collect save files for various trainers. What are we talking about? So my next objective is go into my bag, find the cut. And I want to teach Cut to my new HM slave. Aren't you happy, Timon? You're going to be an M8 slave. And it's Lame Cut. So let's go to the Dream Garden and see what we have. So I think it's that tree you're talking about.
Hi Takira! Are you looking for a mysterious Pokemon too?
Lord.
I'm just really, really wondering how shoring dreams works.
Well, that's a good question.
Hey! Did you hear that sound coming from the other side of that wall? Come on, let's go to see.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
It's a mini mana. Oh, wait!
We found you, Muna. Come on, come on! Make some dream mist.
Huh? Who are you? What are you doing?
Are you talking about us? We are Team Plasma. We battled the day and night to liberate Pokemon from foolish humans.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's cool. Pokemon Luna and Mushana emit a mysterious white ball called Dream Mist, which shows people's dreams. We're going to use that to make people want to release the Pokemon. We'll show them dreams to manipulate their hearts.
Come on, spit out that Dream Mist.
You're kidding the Pokemon to make it give off Dream Mist? That's mean. Why? You trained it too, right?
That's right.
We're Pokemon trainers too, but we're fighting for a different reason. On a year two, we're fighting for the freedom of Pokemon.
And setting Pokemon free means that we win Pokemon battles and take Pokemon by force. So, on that note, we're going to rescue your Pokemon for you.
What? Don't hurt Takira!
It's just a Team Plasma grunt. I will hurt him. And his pet rat.
Go, Pycon!
Which still is not strong enough to kill anything. And I still need to find out what. I can't really remember what Lick does at all. None of members, I can't really remember. It doesn't affect. Nope. I forgot to heal my Pokemon, oh freaking god. Okay, no you won't. You'll die before you can release that energy. Pycon level 11. Okay. What a crap, why did I forgot to heal my Pokemon? That's stupid of me.
Ugh, you're not taking them seriously because they're kids.
No, that's the girl that's all.
Well, you're not taking them seriously because they're kids? Well, whatever, I'm next.
No, you're not! I don't like this! Okay. So, first off, let's see how much damage you can do. Not much. It took my defense down. No, attack. Attack I can go with, but don't take my defense. Accuracy? You can't use assist, you don't have more than one Pokemon in your team, god dang it. You're an idiot! Well, as long as you use assist, this will be an easy fight for me, but... Are you an idiot or something? Have you ever battled before? Okay, I should win this if I can hit one more time. And then Pycon could get all the XP. There we go.
I can't believe we lost. But we have to obtain the Dream Mist. Come on, big with the Dream Mist.
Knock it off!
What are you two goofing off? We Team Plasma shall separate separate Pokemon from foolish people. If you cannot fulfill your duties, this isn't Gates is when he is gathering followers, or Gates is when he is trying to control people by tricking them with speeches. Yeah. This is Gates when a plan has failing and he is about to issue punishment. At any rate, let's hurry and say we're sorry so he forgives us. What was that just now? The person called Gates appeared all over the place and it wasn't real, right? Could it have been a dream? And that Pokemon? Oh. I couldn't wait, so I came here over. Is that Musharada?
Musha. Musha.
Did something happen? Oh, Fennel! Well, you see, Muna was here, but Team Plasma and Muna and Regina came and showed us something like a dream. And then, Team Plasma... I think I followed that. See, Regina evolved from Muna, so seeing Muna in trouble, it uses power making dreams into reality and save Muna. Which means... wait a second. Is this Dream Mist? With this I can complete my research. You two, come to my house later, okay? Phew! How wild was that? Takira? Why don't you go to Fennel's house? Me, well, I'm going to look for Pokemon that saw just now. I think it's a good idea to go to Fennel's house. Also, I want to heal and I have to catch Pokemon here. So, first off, heal. Because I need health. And with that, back to Dream Garden. Because I haven't looked that area yet. And I want to do that. I don't know what can catch here, so... Would you like to cut the tree? Yep. Those trees grow really fast. So... there's an item there. I found a Pokeball. And my encounter. What? That's a duplicate. I may not catch duplicates. So that one didn't count. I can't get over the side from this, so I had to go this way. And then I can get up here and get the item that was there. I found a potion. What else can we find? And I found a repel. So, is that really all the areas that is here, or is this something I have missed? No, I can't get this way. But there's an item there. Paralyze heal? I take that. So how the hell do I get over on this side? I think it must have something to do with... well, I can't go this way. That we have found out yet.
Wait a second.
If I can go up here. No, we're still not leading me anywhere.
How the hell do I get over there?
I think maybe there's a secret way to get there.
So yeah, I still need my encounter.
So, Audino, you will be my, hopefully, my new Pokemon. So, incinerate.
That didn't do anything.
Scratch.
Okay, no, oh, right, I remember now. It's one of the Pokemon that actually has a lot of health. That means I will switch out to this one. But yeah, Audino has insanely a lot of health. It's like Chansey and Snorlax and those type of Pokemon with too much health. I think Snorlax can get up around 600 in health or something like that if you train it right.
Are you done? Stop bit slapping me.
Okay, Water Gun should not kill it, I hope.
Tackle. There we go. Growl, I'm not afraid of. But now it's down in health, so back. Pokeballs. I have a great ball. Yeah, you use that. I don't know where it got it from though. I can't remember.
And there we go. We got an Audino.
It touches others with the feelings in its ears, using the sound of their heartbeats to tell how they're feeling.
Give a nickname to Audino. Audion. Audion. No. Audion. No. Audino. Ugh.
It shall be called. Upper letters, please. And I will give you the nickname.
I have no idea why this nickname, but it will be called.
Your name will be Morty.
Don't ask why.
So now we have Morty, and let's just see it once. Summarize. Morty is bashful, which means nothing, but it has growl, helping hand, refresh, and double slap. And it does also have a lot of health. Oh no. Whoa, it what has a good defense then.
Okay. But okay, I would say it has a lot of health comparing it to it only level 11.
But how much does it has in defense? It has a defense on 20.
Oh, 25. It has good defense.
Well, but now that I got my encounter here, I will go to the Pokemon Center, and after that, I will talk to. Wasn't the first house? I can't remember now.
There we go.
Ta-da! Thanks to you, I got some Dream Mist, and now I can collect save files of various trainers. Thank you very much. As a token of my appreciation, I will give you this sea gear to your. The sea gear is a device that relates to communication with such as infrared connections or Nintendo Wi-Fi connection. Takira obtained the sea gear. Please turn sea gear off in places such as airplanes and hospitals where wireless communication are prohibited.
You see, Cydia has activated, and that screen shows up. If you touch the question mark on the button right of the screen, you can read about the Cydia Game Sync. I like to explain the little more about the system to collect trainer save files. Do you have time to learn more? No, I will. Okay, please shut up. I can't use your information to anything. Okay, please. All the information you're giving me right now, I can't use for anything because the Nintendo Wi-Fi doesn't work anymore. Like, I can't use GameSync, I can't activate this. I can't do anything with that. Yeah, I will just turn it off. There's no reason why having it on because I can't use it. So, let's move out here. First off, Pokemon Center. You're gonna use my button screen for so many useful things, but nope, you had to give me this. That I can't use. God dang it. Okay, so now that we have done that, let's get out of here. I'm still in the city, right? Item! Actually, I haven't catched any Pokemon in the city. If I have a fishing rod, I would actually be able to do that, but... yeah. Do you know how technical machines work? A TM can instantly teach to a Pokemon and stuff like that. I know that. I can't get over to you because you're on the other side of the water. Why are you wanted that way? God dang it. Something over there. No thing I can get to. Whoa! It's a shiny gym bat. Getting those gym getting those badges provide you have skill enough to handle whatever comes next. Yeah, thank you. So a new road, and I should be able to catch a Pokemon here. Road 3. So this is the daycare. Yep. And this is the kindergarten. Oh, she hears my Pokemon. That's nice. I think we're a double battle. Yes. Nothing in particular interesting here. So you want to fight. But yeah, I think I will take World 3 and then get to the next city and then end this episode. So, but yeah, as I said, you can answer the question of the video, just type QDTV in the comment and what you want to and your answer to it. What else? Well, you can come up with some ideas for what I should talk about in my next video and stuff like that. Also, if you have ideas for nicknames for Pokemon, then please write them downstairs also. Downstairs. Down in the comments also. Oh, no, 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 no. No, you don't. No, no, no.
I will not lose that Pokemon. Why the hell are every Pokemon so strong in comparison to mine? And I even grinded to get here first. If you have some... if you want me to showcase my grinding montages, please also tell me in the comments down below, because then I will record them and make a speed... what's it called? Speed it up so you can watch it in the beginning of the video. Like a montage of maybe 2 or 3 minutes or something like that, depending on how long the grinding will take. But I want to know if you want to see it first, because I don't want to put it in if you don't care about it at all. Then it would just be a waste of my time and a waste of your time and a waste of space on my computer, because these videos actually take up a lot of space on my computer. Check this, Hyper Beam! I don't think you have a Pokemon that have Hyper Beam. If you have... I'm afraid. Pansage! Yeah, I have a Flaming Butt. Oh, that should have been his name, Flaming Butt. No, I will just incinerate you. And there we go. Level 12. Isn't there something about this Pokemon actually evolves with the use of a Firestone? Oh, what is that for a bad swing? Trainer, I wanna play with you. Okay, you can do that. Pansage. That looks familiar. So the last one probably has a water type. This is going to take some time. Because it would be kind of stupid to use a fire attack on it, since it's a fire type Pokemon. What was that? You licked me. You freaking licked me. Stop licking me, man. Okay. If that's how you want it to be. I'm paralyzed again. Leer. Come on, I want to lick it. Okay, that paralyze is freaking annoying. Okay, I have to switch out. Go, Morty! Because you're still not strong. Oh well, in comparison to that one you are, but... Bad Pokemon! Bad Pokemon! I slapped it. Okay, I will just heal a little. Thank you, miss. Now I will beat up the last kid. He probably has a Simisar, isn't that the name of it? Panpour, sorry. Oh. Well, yeah, that's... this is awkward. Water against water. My water is stronger than your water. But yeah, it would be kind of bad to have out my fire Pokemon against this. Why? Are you so freaking annoying? I don't want to use timer, you just die. Oh, not die. Just faint. Sorry if I say die, but many years of Pokemon where I have been used to saying die to Pokemon when you play the game, then it's just digging to the brain now. I say that all the time. But they're fainting. There we go. And I have beat up all the babies, all the kids in the kindergarten. And with that, let's get out of here. Okay, I have a feeling that that is a double battle. We are going to combine our strength and do our best, so please watch. 1 + 1 = 2, right? Well, it depends on taxes and stuff, I think. Okay, this should be fairly easy. I see a lot of cats. Okay, Incinerate is kind of good in this. Oops, that was not my plan to use Sand Attack. But Incinerate hits both of them, so that's kind of nice. Even though it doesn't do that much damage. So just hit my cat, will you? Because whatever you do to that, it will get stronger attack. So that attack is kind of useful. There we go, thank you. You know I will send that attack back at you if I get the chance, because there we go, first one down. I'm pretty sure the next one will go down now. Yep. That was an okay battle. So I beat up a lot of kids and I don't feel bad about myself. Don't tell me I have to fight you now. Takira, stop! We both have a trial match, so let's see which of us is stronger. I'm not ready for a battle. Oh god. I will lose so bad here. Okay, at least he's so strong in comparison to me. But I have Cinderate. Okay, my defense went down. Yeah. Of course it uses a good move as always. You're a grass type and I have a fire type. Okay, so I think he will probably use a potion now. But it's not that bad. Okay, he didn't use a potion. It survived. Okay, I'm still afraid that he will use a potion, so better safe than sorry. But really, he's too lucky with that. Pansage, level 13. PyCon, sorry. I can infuse ribs instead of leer. That will be grand. Use ribs. And Perlin. That's okay. And my accuracy fell. No, stop. Pokemon. Morty. Because I want to give them some training, they're kind of underleveled in comparison to everyone else. But Morty has a good defense, so this will not hurt me that much. I hope. It's okay. When you think there was a critical attack in that, then that's okay. Maybe my attack is not that strong, but my defense is off the charge. One more time. Oh, come on. Bit slapping a cat. And there we go. I see. So that's how you battle. Out of the way. What was that? Bianca! Why are you running? Hey! Where were those people headed? That way, but... Why are you running now? Oh, seriously? They ran so fast! Miss, my Pokemon? I'll be okay. Don't cry. It'll be okay. Don't cry. Sorry. Bianca, why are you running? You have to hear this. Those people stole this girl's Pokemon. You should have spoken up sooner. Sakura, we're going to get that Pokemon back. Bianca, please stay by the girl's side. Okay. So, first off, heal. Yep, this way. I don't want to lose any Pokemon. I will see if I can do this Nuzlocke without losing anything. Though, I'm pretty sure of I will not do that well later on, so... Okay, my encounter on this move is a duplet. I may not catch that one. Super potion. Nice. A pido. Okay, let's see. Can I get this one? How much does a knight do to you? I think if you're luring my attack. Good bird. Now I should be able to catch you. Ooh, gust. Nice. You have some good attacks. I do have Great Ball still? I think I would use the Pokeball though. There's no reason why to use all my Great Balls. And there we go. And we got Vulpedo. It follows its trainer's orders as best as can, but it sometimes fails to understand complicated commands. Give a nickname to Pidup. It shall be named should be named... What? I have no idea. Sometimes I'm good at finding names and sometimes I'm really bad. This. Its name is Sork. I hope that's how I spell it, but it is how I will spell it. So. Okay. Please, Akira. Team Plasma took that Pokemon. Get it back. Okay, so I really have to go that way. I will heal up first, so my Pito is... Oh, actually my Sork! Is ready for battle. So yeah, I have to go this way now. But I'm actually all out of time for this episode today. So again, question of the video. Who is your favorite gym leader? Leave the answers down below. Remember to tag it with the QDTV first so I know it's the question of the day you're answering. If you have any suggestions what I should talk about, please also comment down below. And if you have any ideas for nicknames for Pokemon, again, comment down below. And with that, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time, farewell.